This little puppy Cola was badly wounded before doctors from the Soy Dog Foundation in Thailand came to his rescue. The veterinary team created a pair of prosthetic legs for the pup, which he mastered in just a few minutes. Today, he can be found playing with the foundation's co-founder, herself an amputee who lost her legs while rescuing another dog. Don't miss DNews Daily Bite, weekdays at noon.